Recently, we received a lot of requests to talk about how do I restore WhatsApp data from Google Drive to iPhone, especially with the release of the new iPhone. Obviously, there is no official way to restore WhatsApp backup directly from Google Drive to iPhone. The encryption protocols used by Google Drive are not compatible with the iOS system, but don't worry. We have worked out three methods for you to restore your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to iPhone, both directly and indirectly. Just choose which one is best for you. Method 1. You can try to directly restore WhatsApp from Google Drive to iPhone using iTransfer for WhatsApp. This app is aimed at WhatsApp data transferring, backing up, exporting, and also restoring. First, install and run iTransfer for WhatsApp on your computer. Next, connect your iPhone to your computer with USB cable. Choose the third function on the left, Restore Export WhatsApp Backup. Then, click on Import Google Drive Backups with Google Drive icon. Log in the same Google account you use to back up your WhatsApp data on Android. There you can see a list of WhatsApp backups. Just choose the latest one, download it. You can stop the process anytime. Then you can find the WhatsApp backup we just downloaded. Then you can either choose Restore to Device or Export to Computer. For your information, choose Restore to Device. Enter your phone number and verification code to decrypt. After the process, you can preview and read the backup just as on your phone. This is the only method you can directly restore your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to your new iPhone. Method 2. You can also restore your WhatsApp data to a new iPhone by transferring directly if you still have an available Android phone. Let me show you how to achieve it. Still, prepare an Android phone with full WhatsApp backup. You can easily get your WhatsApp backup by reinstalling the app on your Android phone. Then, install and run the application we recommended in Method 1, iTransfer for WhatsApp. Now, click on Transfer WhatsApp between devices. Connect both of your Android phone and iPhone to the PC. Make sure Android is the source and iPhone is the destination. You may need to turn on the developer option USB debugging on Android phone. Trust the computer on iPhone. Click Transfer and wait till the process is done. There, open WhatsApp on your iPhone and you will get the original backup. Here comes the last method. Freely bi-manual transfer WhatsApp via email. It is provided by WhatsApp, but is more complicated, and there are limitations. For example, you can only export one chat at a time, and only the latest 40,000 messages of this chat can be exported, 10,000 if you attach media files with messages. If you still prefer to transfer your WhatsApp chat histories by email, follow the steps. First, you need to get your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to your Android phone. You can achieve it easily by reinstalling the app. If you still have all your WhatsApp data on your Android phone, just skip this step. Then, tap on the chat that you want to transfer and then tap on the group chat name or the contact's name at the top. More, Export Chat, Attach Media. Then select Mail, enter the email address, and tap Send. After sending all the chats you need, just log in your email on your iPhone. Then you can read your WhatsApp data as TXT files. Okay, that's three methods for you to try. If you still have any questions, leave a comment below.